What's going on, everybody? Paul, the DJ, back here with you again. About to do my second wedding of the season. Just got done packing the car. Let's check it out. It's packed today. Got the suit back from the dry cleaners this morning. Got the roadie gear on right now. So, that's what it looks like in my vehicle. And we'll see it set up in a few hours or so. Well, a few minutes for you guys. We're getting pretty close to being there. The GPS says about 8 minutes or so until we're there. We're in northern Harford County right now, really close to Rock State Park, which I used to go to a lot when I was younger. This is about 40 minutes north of where I grew up in Bel Air, Maryland, so I'm familiar with the area. I've never done a wedding at this place before, though. It is Fiore Winery. It's a pretty cool room. I went out and scoped it out about 2 months ago or so. The way I got this gig is through a friend of mine who I have known since probably middle school or so. He used to skateboard with me a little bit. We used to hang out at his house like every day after school and watch MTV and all kinds of crap like that. His name is Mike Riskin. I got my girlfriend, Nicole, or Nickster, coming out to help me out today. She will be my day of wedding coordinator today, which she is going to school for right now. As you see, 25. I was probably doing 50 there for a second. Oops. I should probably slow down a little bit. I am in a state park. I'm gonna make it there by about 1 o'clock. The ceremony starts at 4. So I'm guessing people will probably start showing up around 3. That'll give me 2 hours to set everything up, change into my suit, and be ready to go. You can't really tell right now because we're back in the trees, but it looks as if a storm is a brewing. The ceremony is supposed to be outside. We will see what happens when we get there. Of course, as always, it's not up to me to make that executive decision, and some equipment may get rained on for a couple minutes. Hopefully the weather will stay nice and we'll be able to do the ceremony, and the storm will stay off until we can get inside to do the reception. But if that does end up happening and we have to do the ceremony inside, that will actually help me out because I will only have to set up one PA system instead of two. ETA to Fiore Winery, about 5 minutes or so. Here's the setup inside. CDJ's Rain 56 mixer. Serato, of course. Hard drive, been acting funny. JBL, the caterer. Chris over there. And Silver Spring Mining Company. The wedding cake has arrived. Let's walk out front here. Wireless microphone. And this little thing, since I'm at a winery, my cork collection. And a little basket with my business cards up front. The apron for the apron dance. That is the Vineyard. Second JBL over in the corner. This is the dining area. Head table back there. It's like a pretty big group of people. And I'm guessing that's the party favors. Some betas. I want one. Everybody's names on little corks.
One in both of these, and one in this one.
One in this one.
And one in this one up here.
I guess that's what the fish are for. The easy part is over, the setup. Now it's time for the performance. I still got a couple hours to waste. I gotta go put on the monkey suit here in a second and get a little dapper for the people. Second wedding of the season of 2010, May the 29th. Somehow I just gained myself a personal assistant while I was gone. Came back around and sitting on the power strip is a big fuzzy bumblebee. I think he's still alive. I really don't want to mess with him too much. A little fun fact is bumblebees are supposed to be the most intelligent creature on the planet. due to the size of their brain to the size of their body. I don't know if that's true or not, but bumblebees are pretty fucking cool. I got myself an assistant. Don't climb down that hole though, buddy. You might get fried. All set up, ready to go. Got the suit on, minus the jacket. And this tie seems to always fit every color of wedding that I do. Just happens to be that today's wedding color is purple and white, and the tie is purple. So I'm good to go. As you can see behind me, I'm walking through a vineyard right now. Waiting about an hour or so until we kick it.